Alright, so some guys. I want to be in a hype mood, but I can't. I really can't be. I can't be in a hype mood, I'm sorry. I really fucking can't. Like, fuck. The only reason I'm upset is because, like, I, like, been trying to get my diploma past couple days. And, like, I already graduated. I've earned my diploma. That's not the problem. I don't know what team I'm on. Oh, I'm in a 4v4 room. Oh no, I'm not. I'm in a 3v3 room, I think. I don't fucking know anymore. What? This room makes no sense, big fella. I don't think I like it, big fella. Anyways, okay. So, back to what I was saying. Not feeling the best of moods, mainly because I tried to get a diploma earlier today. And like I said, I earned it. It's just that, fuck, I missed. Bitch ass! Bitch ass! I got it. No, I don't. Oh, I didn't get the boost either. Oh! I totally didn't overjump that, guys. Never fear. Oh fuck, my controller's dying. Well, that's great. Oh. Fuck my life. That's perfect. God damn it. I swear it plugged in. It's literally supposed to be charging. I don't know what the fuck's going in. Huh. What the fuck was that? Oh, great. I'm gonna lag. Let's fuck move, bitch. He said, wow, because he missed. I am so crying. Don't worry, bro. I feel the same way. I should have scored earlier, but hey, it's whatever. I'm going to grab this real fast. I'm going to do a backflip. No, I'm not. I'm going to do a flip. Yep. Off the wall. Oh, I suck. What the hell? Well, I suck at life today. I feel I deserve an assist for that, but hey, whatever. I really don't, sort of, I don't care. Okay. I've been off track too many times. But, okay, back to what I was saying. Okay, so basically, I've already graduated, right? Like, I went through the graduation ceremony and everything. I went to pick up my fuck. I went to pick up my diploma, and like, this is the second day, second time I've tried to pick it up in the last, like, because I tried to pick it up on Friday, and that didn't work, so I tried to pick it up today, and that didn't go well either. Mainly because, for the simple fact of the matter that, like, okay, the lady I'm supposed to talk to get my diploma wasn't there Friday, so I had to come back, right? And then the next day, there was such a line to go see her that, like, it was stupid. It was pretty stupid how big that line was. Well, I think that's what I said, actually, because it's not that the line was big, it's that, like, what they wanted was taking forever. Because, like, it was all a bunch of parents, some of them getting their kids enrolled, and other stuff like that. Some getting their kids enrolled, some about stupid bullcrap. Damn it, I tried to block that and it didn't work. Well, anyways. Oh wow, that was surprisingly easy. That won't go in, no balls. Okay, that's way off. The fuck am I talking about going in for? Anyways. Damn. Go, teammates. Be useful. Oh, that would have been perfect. That would have been so perfect. Yeah, shit. But anyway, yeah, so like, they all had like to enroll their kids or whatever into the school. So like, I think when I got there, there was someone like already in the middle of what they were doing. I dove perfectly between the two of them. Damn, MVP? MVP! It's all I've done, too, is, like, score. That's it. Oh, fuck. Surprised no one's quit. Oh, no, my controller. Stupid controller, why are you dying on me? I needed you. You betrayed me. Bitch ass. I didn't want a hat trick anyways. I really did. I want to be greedy and get a hat trick. You guys won't play defense. No balls. So that happened. But yeah, that whole process was just going to take too long because there were like five more people in front of me when I got there. So it was just like, bruh. And there was another lady also wanting to do like the same thing. So I was just like, nah, let me just, you know, clear out of here, or let me just leave and then come back another day, try to do it again, so hopefully I can get my diploma. Hell, you know what, I'll vlog it too. I really won't vlog it. I'll like I'll make a video about getting the damn diploma. Let me ready up because I'm okay with playing any of these dudes again. Find the gap. I feel like he's mad. I don't know. I'll vote rematch. The hell with it. Okay, let me check my phone. Okay. Okay, but anyways. Oh, wait, I'm playing goalie. I don't like playing goalie because I'm not good at it. I mean, you, like, anyone who's been here for a while, you should know by now that I suck at this game and at being goalie. More importantly, at this game, but hey. Gang! Aw, dang it. You, my good man, get a nice shot. I can't see if he said thanks. Oh, he did. Alright, he's not a dick. Go, my teammates. Provide use. Oh, he bumped me. Okay. Oh, damn, that was perfectly fucking done. Or not perfectly done. Oh, wait, no, I missed. Oh, shit. Should have ran into him, but anyways. Bingo. Oh, wow! I would have hit that. Damn it. It's whatever. You just do a long flip, and then a quick flip, and a drift. Wow, they suck. Anyways. Just a straight up shit. My bad. You won't center that. No ball. Guys, really? Okay, damn. We're fucking up here. Now, granted, I didn't make that any better. So, So, how you guys feeling about the perfect center? Damn it, Noel was there though. Oh, let's go. Yeah.
What turn did he give me last time? Someone gave me last.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't fucking know. Nope.
He's gonna slap me in my car.
What the fuck?
Don't do it, son.
That's the controller.
You can have the controller?
No. That's the name of the controllers. Yeah, PlayStation controllers have always been named DualShocks. Whenever they decide to release the PlayStation 5, that's when that one will come out. It'll be a DualShock 5.
They're not making PS5. They already made what's called.
It's just a PS4 fucking Pro.
Oh, yeah, PS4 Pro, yeah.
No, they're gonna make, yeah, that's why they're gonna make PS,
another PlayStation 5?
Yes, they should. I mean, I don't see why not. I don't think they're gonna stop here.
It's not right. PS4 7, 10, that's not gonna look right.
That's how PlayStation works, they just go with numbers. Then fucking Xbox.
Cold, huh?
Nah, I mean, I guess. Fucking.
Hey, can someone come along with us?
It's open. Fucking, the phone button. I almost forgot which way we were going, so that would have been bad. God damn it. Stop dying. Oh, shit. That's not good. I don't, think I like that. That's why I memorize shit.
You can see Tanner's doing a lot.
Yeah, I'll give you that. Bitch! You stole my shot, bro. I would have made it. I really wouldn't have. I would have missed.
I don't know if I should tell her.
Tell who?
My phone died. My phone died.
That your phone died?
Who's that?
What the fuck? Hey, when you do that game? Oh shit. Oh shit.
What's my number?
Oh, that was funny.
What's my mom's number? My mom.
I am crying because our teammate left the match.
You're Christian.
Anyways. Oh, it's my cousin in the background, guys, if you were fucking wondering.
Yeah.
I could just get rid of this audio and redo it, but nah, I'm lazy. Well, it's not that I'm lazy, but I don't want to do all that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the pink one, I didn't bring it. I got this part.
What?
I'm gonna type the number. What? Oh, duh. I didn't take that. The box? I didn't take that.
Oh, that worked out. Two wins back to back. I fucks with this, guys. Oh, no.
What color was it?
Oh, no.
You got second? Third.
I got second. Especially since the other person on my team was.
416.
Well, it's not that. That one is not turned on. The other one is. Holy shit, can I go 3-0 for once? Let's find out.
But then I text him and said, I said, you're home with the door unlocked. He didn't text me back. And I called him, he didn't answer. I was like, all right.
Go in. Go in. Oh, that would have been lit.
He texted me back. And he didn't have to, but he didn't have to. All I asked him to do was the door unlocked. I said, did he leave the? I said, did he go in the house and leave the door unlocked? Wait, I thought you have a break at 12. You don't take that long to come get me.
Bitch.
Bye.
Oh, that nigga, I'm playing with trash. Oh yeah, he a rookie, that's why. That nigga ran right.
Damn.
Bitch. Fuck, I fucked up.
I'm gonna say A6.
Aw, oh, bitch ass. I'm a friend him, cause that nigga's nice. I'm just oh, or not, I can just fuck that up.
Can you get something to eat?
Bitch ass. Good shit though.
Go. Hey, what time did Whitney come
over? Oh fuck, wait. Huh?
What time did Whitney come?
Let's see, what's today? Monday. Should be here like 4. Between 3 and 4.
What about Al?
That nigga get here if not fucking later and then at the same time. Oh yeah, no, we taking a fucking L. Yeah, we're not gonna receive.
I do a cool bunch of which y'all got. Y'all got the what's the thing called that mask? What's that mask for that? Because y'all actually playing the headset.
Fuck.
You know what I'm talking about?
What?
That thing you put on your face.
What?
Your eyes look like a helmet.
The VR?
The VR thing.
Yeah.
That nigga lucky. Y'all gonna play out some games though.
Yeah, they don't make every game VR. That'd take too fucking long. Bitch, y'all get mods, the fuck?
Y'all didn't get Worcester from the...
Granted, we get God of War and fucking Uncharted,
y'all get
but hey.
More exclusive games.
That's because fucking Sony's rich for no reason.
Yeah,
I mean, Microsoft is fucking rich, so it's just like kind of stupid. Oh no! Fuck! Alright, I can still save this. I really can't. I can't beat this team by my damn self. And that's essentially what the fuck I'm gonna have to do. Cause the other guy on my team don't look like he's doing shit, what? You fucking leave. Okay, now someone on their team left. I can live with that. That works for me. This is gonna make this game a bit easier. Oh my fucking god. Ah, fuck.
Orange.
It depends which Yeah. But if there's one thing this game taught me, I'll come back and fucking be real. Ah, shit. Yeah, I can't just put my damn self.
He's hacking.
I'm not my friend Abraham, because that nigga, on the other hand, he'd probably... Shit, the fucking score might be reversed. Like, I'm better than some of these guys, but it's just like, I can't do everything. Like, fuck. Oh, that's great. Now I have to stop this.
How you get the point? You knew when I hit it in.
He missed. I'm pretty sure he missed. It's the only way I could see that happening. That was close, though. See? He didn't get it. I mean, shit, I'll take the assist. I'm probably gonna make that in. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Yeah, you can. This is, you gotta, like, time it right, angle it right. Fucking bitch ran into me. Anyways, I think he's the one lagging. That might be why. Oh, look, we scored. Who the fuck left? Oh. Why am I crying? Yeah, you can make comebacks in this game. Or you can get absolutely destroyed. 16-1, like what the fuck? Who does that to someone? Like, seriously.
16 points?
Yeah. I've gotten my ass beat before. Like,
by that much?
Yeah. By one person. No one else has ever beaten me, like, that badly, other than him.
Can you play 1-on-1, like, on here, like, 1-on-1, or no?
Yep. That's how I lost. Yep, beat the shit out of me. Granted, I'll probably score more. And my defense is slightly better, but I'm not gonna win. Because Abraham's a fucking tryhard, what? Oh my fucking god, and I missed again, damn it. Oh.
Hey, you know what guy have a PlayStation?
Who?
Malcolm, Michael.
Michael?
Yeah. Isn't he light skin?
Yeah. Fuck! Bitch ass! Damn it. It's all good. I can humbly take my L, like a man. It's a robot. You want end game? Fuck the ball, hit the floor hard. Good shit. It's a good game. Oh. I got a new hat. I'ma keep it.